Yes, very light room. Massive bay window in front here, which is really nice. Lets loads of light in. Yeah. It's been double glazed, so not a lot of people have done that, but they've done that.
That's to trap good.
Yeah, to trap in, obviously, it's very expensive, but it's well worth doing. Mm-hmm. And you can see lovely fireplace here as well. That's original cast iron and beautiful tiles.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
It's very nice. And you've got oak flooring throughout as well, which leads into the kitchen.
Wow, now this is a kitchen.
This is the showpiece, isn't it?
Oh.
This really is. So yeah, very big island here. One piece marble. Yeah, very nice. Would have been very difficult to get in, but they did. Rubber matting on the floor as well. And all the appliances are completely built in straight through as well.
I mean, this really suits a big family.
It will do, yeah. And it opens up into the garden, so it really is a family room. So these are bifolding doors. Mm-hmm. They completely open up into the landscape garden. There's a short piece of decking here, but it opens up into a beautiful landscape garden, which is very nice. And there's a shed at the top there as well, on top of the terrace there. After you know, this is master bedroom. You see you've got two lovely big windows here again, double glazed again to the front, and a feature fireplace in here as well, but a really good sized bedroom. So this is their showpiece, really. It's the they use it as their master room. You've got loads of built-in storage here, and you've got a lovely dual balcony, which looks over the rear garden, skylight to the front as well. And in these rooms here, you've got an office, which could be turned into a single room, and also a shower room, very modern, down at the end of the hallway.
You can tell that this house is so big from looking at it.
It is.
And it feels like it never ends.
No, it doesn't sometimes, but especially at the back here as well. Yeah, it is quite heavily extended to the rear as well.
I definitely love it. I mean, it's a good size for, was it five bedrooms?
It is, yes, in total, yeah.
Three floors?
Yep, exactly.
Thank you again for another lovely house, Jason.
Yeah, no, lovely to see you again. Lovely to see you again.